Hello students, how are you? Today we will learn the things which we can roll or the things which we can slide. You can see this is a mobile phone. Can we roll it like this? No. We can slide it like this. Right? We can
so slide the things which have like the shape this. Of the okay. cuboid or a cube, we cannot roll them. Okay, we have to slide them. Okay, students. Now, next is a sphere, like this ball. We can roll it very easily, as you can see. So the structures which are looks like sphere or is a sphere, we can roll them very easily. Okay, one more shape is like this battery. You can see the battery is rolling very easily. You can see that the battery has a round surface. Okay, because of this round surface we can roll them easily.
Structures like cuboid or cube, we can slide them, and structures which have a round surface, we can roll them like a ball, a battery, like this. Okay, students, I hope you have understood the things which we can roll or which we can slide. Okay, students, so bye-bye.